Please help me in recognizing and welcoming Dr. Nam-Hee Han.
Healy Whitlam was a very prolific Anglo-Canadian composer and organist who claimed to be English by birth, Canadian by adoption, Irish by descent, and Scotch by absorption. By the mid-20th century, Whitlam established himself as a prominent leader as a church composer in North America. He ranked second only to Bach in the frequency of his music. One motto that I keep in my heart comes from Healy Whitlam himself, that is, we need fewer organists and more musicians who play the organ. Insightful. When he was 70, Whitlam started a long series of almost 100 choral preludes for the organ, and the next two short pieces are from this collection. The first one, Rare Hamlet, can be found in the hymnal. If you want to follow along, it's number 729, The Church of Christ in Every Age. The second tune, Ebenezer, is number 511, Thy Strong Word. The beginning of the melody goes like this.